Which of the following state has recently launched Smart Ration Card Scheme? Correct answer is Punjab. Who has recently become Prime Minister of Japan? Correct answer is Yoshihide Suga. Which of the following state government announced Mukhyamantri Mahila Utkarsh Yojana to provide interest-free loans to women to promote self-employment? Correct answer is Gujarat. Which of the following state has launched My Family, My Responsibility campaign to tackle the coronavirus pandemic? Correct answer is Maharashtra. Engineers Day is observed on which date? Correct answer is 15th September. International Day of Democracy is observed on which date? Correct answer is 15th September. Who has been appointed as an executive director to World Bank? Correct answer is Rajesh Kurial. Who has been elected as the chairman of Advertising Standard Council of India? Correct answer is Subhash Kamat. Which of the following state has recently announced its first heritage tourism policy? Correct answer is Gujarat. Which of the following state has signed a pact with SEBI to develop the MSME ecosystem? Correct answer is Rajasthan. Which country has recently carried out the first nationwide test of its civil alarm systems? Correct answer is Germany. Which of the following state union territory has launched a free of cost health insurance scheme covering all its residents? Correct answer is Jammu and Kashmir. Which of the following Indian film won Best Screenplay Award at Venice Film Festival 2020? Correct answer is Disciple. Hindi Day is observed on which date? Correct answer is 14th September. Paytm First Games, a subsidiary of digital financing service platform Paytm, has chosen which of the following cricketer as its brand ambassador? Correct answer is Sachin Tendulkar. What is the India's rank in recently released Economic Freedom Index 2020? Correct answer is 105. Recently, Union Cabinet has approved establishments of new AIIMS in which district of Bihar? Correct answer is Darbhanga. TikTok has chosen which of the following company as its technology partner for its operation in USA? Correct answer is Oracle. Who among the following is the author of the book My Life in Design? Correct answer is Ghori Khan. International Day for the Preservation of the Ozone Layer is observed on which date? Correct answer is 16th September. Recently, presence of phosphine is confirmed in atmosphere of which of the following planet? Correct answer is Venus. Which of the following country has been hit by Hurricane Sally? Correct answer is USA. Who is the author of the book Azadi, Freedom, Fascism, Fiction? Correct answer is Arundhati Roy. Who has been appointed as the executive director of the Asian Development Bank? Correct answer is Samir Kumar Khare. Which of the following state government gave ambulance status to vehicles carrying medical oxygen for 1 year? Correct answer is Maharashtra. Who among the following has inaugurated fourth edition of Global Ayurveda Summit? Correct answer is M. Venkaiah Naidu. Amazon has partnered with which of the following as Alexa's first ever celebrity voice in India? Correct answer is Amitabh Bachchan. Recently, for which of the following state the Union Cabinet has approved establishment of a new orbital rail corridor project worth Rs. 56 billion? Correct answer is Haryana. Which of the following bank has signed a corporate agency agreement with SBI General Insurance? Correct answer is Yes Bank. For how many days Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Package insurance scheme has been extended for the health workers fighting COVID-19. Correct answer is 180 days. World Patient Safety Day is observed on which date? Correct answer is 17th September. Who among the following is the brand ambassador of Nine Stakes online poker platform? Correct answer is Suresh Riana. Recently, which of the following country has successfully launched 9 satellites in orbit from a ship in the Yellow Sea? Correct answer is China. Under the presidency of which of the following country, environmental ministerial meeting of G20 countries is conducted? Correct answer is Saudi Arab. World Lymphoma Awareness Day is observed on which date? Correct answer is 15th September. Who is the brand ambassador of educational technology company Great Learning? Correct answer is Virat Kohli. Which company recently won the bid to construct the new parliament building at the cost of rupees 861.90 crore? Correct answer is Tata Projects Limited. Which of the following state government inaugurated Poshan Sarkar program? Correct answer is Madhya Pradesh. International Equal Pay Day is observed for the first time on which date? Correct answer is 18th September. Which of the following international airport has become first airport in the world to be certified with COVID-19 5-star airport rating? Correct answer is Fiumicino International Airport. What is the India's rank in the latest edition of World Bank's Annual Human Capital Index? Correct answer is 116. Which of the following telecom company has recently launched the GigaNet integrated 4G network? Correct answer is VI. In which city India's first executive private jet terminal is open? Correct answer is New Delhi. World Bamboo Day is observed on which date? Correct answer is 18th September. Titan has partnered with which of the following bank to launch first contact lens payment watch, Titan Pay? Correct answer is State Bank of India. In which of the following state, Prime Minister Narendra Modi inaugurated various projects under Namami Gange and Amrut scheme? Correct answer is Bihar. Which of the following state is to set up an elephant rehabilitation center in Chandaka Dampada Sanctuary? Correct answer is Odisha. Which of the following state government has launched Arthik Sampanna Loan Disperser Scheme? Correct answer is Karnataka. Which of the following bank has launched a loan scheme Apna Ghar Dreams? Correct answer is ICICI Bank. Which of the following state has topped the India Happiness Report 2020? Correct answer is Mizoram. Which of the following has recently launched social initiative Education for All to help 5 million children by 2025? Correct answer is Baizu. International Coastal Cleanup Day is observed on which date? Correct answer is 19th September. World Water Monitoring Day is observed on which date? Correct answer is 18th September. Which of the following state government has decided to give cows to the families of malnutrition children? Correct answer is Uttar Pradesh. Which of the following bank has recently launched iLead 2.0 to boost customer services? Correct answer is Canara Bank. According to the new foreign direct policy in defense sector, how much foreign direct investment is allowed through automatic route? Correct answer is 74%. Which state has announced an assistance scheme to encourage use of battery-operated two-wheelers and three-wheelers in the state? Correct answer is Gujarat. Who has been honored with the Asia Game Changer Award for feeding millions in India amid COVID-19 crisis. Correct answer is Vikas Khanna. Which of the following bacterial disease recently hit China, affecting more than 3,000 people? Correct answer is brucellosis. Which metro has developed IATS for signaling system? Correct answer is Delhi. Which airline became the first Indian airline to offer Wi-Fi on board to its passengers? Correct answer is Vistara. Who among the following has won 2020 Dayton Literary Peace Prize Lifetime Achievement Award? Correct answer is Margaret Atwood. How much financial assistance will be provided by International Finance Corporation to India to develop green buildings? Correct answer is $2 trillion. Which of the following bank has launched a gold loan scheme, Vikas Laghu Sarvayana? Correct answer is Karnataka Vikas Grameen Bank. Hope you like the video. Please like, share and subscribe the channel for more videos.